Y'all give it up for Dee Jay Fox on the lead guitar, y'all.